Guys, it's Jay Connell here. I'm back with a new video. And today, I'm gonna do a movie review of the original Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles film. The director is Steve Barron, and this movie came out in 1990. It's an action film. It's 1 hour and 33 minutes. So I haven't said any of these people's names wrong, by the way. But some of the actors in this movie are Judith Hogg, Josh Pyers, and Corey Feldman. And a quick little summary. In the New York Sioux Wars, 4 turtles mutate into walking, talking ninja fighters from radioactive ooze. And then a quick highlight for me is that it brought me back to some big childhood memories. And then lastly, just my quick little rating. I would give the cast 3 stars. It's pretty good. I don't know him too well, though. Director, same thing, 3 stars. Screenplay, like the story, 4 stars. It's pretty good. Effects are pretty good, so I would give them 3.5 stars. And then my overall rating, I would give 4 stars and give it a 9 out of 10. Because I just really loved this movie. So yeah. Anyways, that's it, folks. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up. See you guys later. Bye. And it's almost my 300th video. Should be very soon. Bye.
I pull up. Like. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? You pull up. I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini. The car.